Hi, I'm Laura Murphy, your new state senator in the 28th District. I was appointed to fill a vacancy in the 28th District, and I've been in office a little over 9 months. And I've seen a little bit of Springfield in that time. And I am committed to putting someone on the side of middle-class families in Springfield. I think middle-class families pay enough in this state. So I'm working on protecting middle-class families. And that starts with a property tax freeze. Why should we have to continue to pay these escalating property taxes while two-thirds of Illinois corporations pay no state tax? When corporations don't pay their fair share, that falls on you and I to pay for roads and schools and infrastructure. So I want corporations to start to pay their fair share, and I have legislation that will do just that. Lastly, I think it's really important that we have term limits for legislative leadership. I think there's some people that have been in office a little too long. They have the ability to control the agenda and prevent new ideas from going through. So term limits for legislative leadership should open up that process and get us to solutions to the necessary needed problems that we have in Springfield. I thank you for your time. I ask for your support. And it's my honor to continue to serve you as a state senator in the 28th District.